Now, are you ready?
February wind had blown the pee away, so it said, "The Guthrie's Theater resents Kevin Clay." I knew it.